Hi, so this is how you boot into Linux if you have set it up to boot on Android by default. So let me just set it to boot on Android by default and then turn it off. Now you just hold the F or function button and the power button next. So hold it and then the power button. Keep holding it until the LED is turned on and then let go. It should boot to Linux by then. There you go.